Jesse James was a lad that had killed many a man. He robbed the Danville train. But the dirty little coward that shot Mr. Hart has laid poor Jesse in his grave. It was Robert Ford, that dirty little coward. I wonder how he does feel. For he ate of Jesse's bread and he slept in Jesse's bed, then laid poor Jesse in his grave. Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life, three children, they were brave. But the dirty little coward that shot Mr. Hart has laid poor Jesse in his grave. Jesse was a man, a friend to the poor. He never see a man suffer pain. And with his brother Frank, he robbed the Chicago bank, and he stopped that Glendale train. They went to the crossing not far from there, and there they did the same. With the agent on his knees, he delivered up the keys to the outlaws, Frank and Jesse James. Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life, three children, they were brave. But the dirty little coward that shot Mr. Hart has laid poor Jesse in his grave. It was on Wednesday night and the moon was shining bright. They robbed that Glendale train. The people didn't say for many miles away it was robbed by Frank and Jesse James. The people held their breath when they heard of Jesse's death and wondered how he ever came to die. It was one of the gang called Little Robert Ford, and he shot poor Jesse on the sly. Oh, Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life, three children, oh, they were brave. But the dirty little coward that shot Mr. Hart has laid poor Jesse in his grave.